Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Alex, and my Vietnamese name is Hiong. Today I want to share with you the law of life from Lotus. The first Lotus law. Every day, the lotus blooms in numbers twice a day before. By the 30, the lotus has fully covered the lake. In the first day, it only blooms a very small part, and second day, the lotus blooms at twice the speed of the first day. After 29 days, the lotus blooms only half. Until the last day, half of the lotus come fully in the lake. It also means the rate of last day's blooming is the fastest. Equal to the total number of blooms of the previous 29 days combined. This is the famous Lotus Law. So you can see that success requires long-term accumulation, adequate preparation, need to accumulate deposition. So relating this law to life, you will discover the life of many people like a lotus in a lake. When it starts to pour effort, they make so many effort, but gradually, they began to feel bland, even disgusted. They may give up perseverance on the 19 and even on the 29th. They give up at the right time, just one step away from success. A lot of people, maybe even the vast majority of people, can achieve success. The key is the energy. It is taught that everyday life has about 7 opportunities, all of which are life-changing opportunities. But these are opportunities that need to be persistent day by day. So if you have a dream, first of all, take action, then be determined and persevere in it.